Ate. Ate.
Thank you. Now you're even more famous, that video. It's a good book, or maybe too boring. Is it a boring book, or is it a good, it's actually a Disney book. It's a Disney book. And your auntie said that you like
princesses.
The Disney princess book. Magic, there you go. Oh, here comes what? Here comes Germany. Here comes the garlic.
Hi. Sit down, Uncle
Peter. Medium, please. Medium. Actually, medium well. I prefer medium well, yes. All of my brothers tell me I'm crazy when I have my food cooked, but they always have it so it's red inside. But I don't like it red inside. I like it cooked. Yeah. If this wasn't such a fancy place, I would say well done. But because it's fancy, I will say medium well. That's a nice. I will be a snob for you for your entertainment. US beef is okay, but Canada may be that way.
This is US Wagyu.
Yes.
Great in Japan and...
Oh, it's not from USA, it's from Japan. Oh, well, it's probably is better than Canadian. Okay. Can you eat beef or you prefer. I can't take too much gratitude away because if I do, she'll get mad that she won't have enough left, right? Good?
That's enough.
You know how to use sticks?
No.
Spoon
only.
And actually, you know, we should keep your book clean. Yeah?
Spoon.
Keep your
spoon. Baby bot.
Will you eat beef or you won't eat beef? Would you eat beef or no? Yes? Okay. Yes for Laura or no?
I don't know if she likes.
How about you? Yes?
One only?
Of course you'll love this beef.
That's enough.
Maybe if Laura wants some, you give some to her, but I don't want to put it on her plate.
Hi, Dad. Mana?